Fox 25 News was there Tuesday afternoon for his arraignment stemming from charges he violently murdered his parents. Police in the U.S. Virgin Islands say they found the man's parents, Kenneth Young, 73, and Jane Young, 66, stabbed to death Sunday afternoon. The family was vacationing. Mikhail Young quickly named a person of interest.